You're going to the Belt, Gumshoe. The cornfields of Iowa have lost their magic, 'cause someone filched the Field of Dreams. That mystical baseball diamond has vanished into thin air, and the sport's greatest ghosts have no place to play. You've got to get the field back and start the game again. Good luck.
You better kick up your heels, Flatfoot, because I'm one step ahead of you.
I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. She said she needed to center herself, so she headed for the geographic center of the North American continent. Her hair color makes her look distinguished. Have a safe trip.
Hello! She's observing western meadowlarks in a park near Williston. Her brim left her face in shadow. Goodbye.
Greetings. Her weight couldn't be any more ordinary. Until we meet again.
What's shaking? She said the hiking would be rough in the Basin and Range region since it's crossed by more than 30 mountain chains. Adios.
Howdy. She knew she'd clean up in the Great Basin near Winnemucca. See you later.
Howdy. With a smiling flourish, she left for a museum dedicated to Liberace at the Strip that never sleeps. Bye now.
Nice to see you. She's gone to the meteor crater, which she said is a pit that was formed long ago when the Earth took a hit. Y'all come back now.
Howdy. Word has it that a deputy tried to bring her to heel at the foot of Boot Hill Graveyard. See you later.
Nice to see you. That rolling stone intends to gather some moss from the cypress swamp on the Gulf Coastal Plain. Y'all come back now.
How are you? You might find her in the French Quarter or in the Garden District, but I also know she was hoping to take a streetcar to Desire. Bon voyage.
Welcome to this neck of the woods. She had a nattily dressed noggin. Gospel truth, she's gone to the home state of Mahalia Jackson, the world famous gospel singer. Come back soon.
Glad to make your acquaintance. She galloped off to Horseshoe Bend. Jackson beat the Creek Indians in 1814 and launched his political career. Keep in touch.
How you doing?
She had big plans to see the 150 miniature models of churches and shrines at the Ave Maria Grotto. Come back anytime.
Causing ripples on the largest lake in the world. See ya!
Hi there. I hear she's made a sweet deal smuggling sugar beets in the state that grows the most. Bye-bye.
Hey there! She's giving the shaft to rock climbers in Arrowhead Country. Until next time!
Salutations! She was talking about the Trail of Tears and knew it began from the Cherokee Nation's old capital at New Ekota. May the road rise to meet you.
Welcome to this neck of the woods. She burned to follow Shaman's destructive path all the way to the blue waters of the Atlantic Ocean. Come back soon.
I'm pleased to make your acquaintance.
To you, all my plans are sunk, but it's full steam ahead for common schemes.
Congratulations! The papers are all praising your fine work. Mandy Lifeboats is sinking fast, thanks to your excellent work. But I already have reports of another caper. What do you say? Can you take the case? Vile is vexing Vermont. Someone just stole all the maple syrup in the state. And you can bet your pancakes that the crook who took it works for Carmen. You've got to bring back the sweet stuff and put that maple marauder in jail. Good luck.
Pleased to meet you. He didn't expect to find any oysters while following the Pearl River towards the Gulf. He reminded me of a good cheesecake. Not too heavy, not too light. All the best.
Nice to see a friendly face. He looked a bit high-strung as he went looking for Blues Boy King in the original home of the Delta Blues. In terms of stature, he's underwhelming. I'm glad our paths crossed.
Well, howdy. He hoped locals and Laurel wouldn't think him a pest for researching the 1907 appearance of the boll weevil. He seemed to be watching the seconds tick away. Catch you later.
Nice to see you here. His hair color matches that of your average brick.
So long for now.
Telling tall tales to a pack of cowboys on the Pecos.
See ya.
Hi, how are ya? He's hitting one of the high points of the South at Guadalupe Peak. It was nice having you around.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance. I heard he was last seen poking around Pineville in the log cabin where President James K. Polk was born. Do come again.
Nice to meet you. He's milling about a denim plant near Greensboro in the largest textile producing state. It's been fun.
Well, hello there. I heard him on the phone challenging Michael Jordan to a slam dunk contest in the Stars' hometown of Wilmington. Come back again.
Howdy, partner. Good to be here with y'all. I hear he's walking around the block in the silent city of rocks. Y'all come back.
My, what a pleasant surprise. I hear he's writing heavy poetry in the home state of poet Ezra Pound. It was nice visiting with you.
Nice to see a fellow traveler. He's riding a barrel over falls that are higher than Niagara. I hope we will meet again.
Hi there. Nice to see a new face. He confessed he had a burning desire to see the Flaming Gorge Reservoir. Sorry to see you go.
How can I help you? He just stole the headlines at the Deseret News. Goodbye for now.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
He was gathering provisions for a trip down the Provo River.
Cheers!
Nice to make your acquaintance. He stormed off to Mount Washington, where the wind's so fierce, the locals say it can carry away small animals, children, and weathermen. Bye-bye now.
How are things? He came chugging by to tell me that he was off to Bretton Woods to ride the Mount Washington Cog Railway. Take care of yourself.
Huh?
said he'd turn up someplace where folks commute to New York City via the turnpike. Goodbye.
How are you? He claims to have discovered a relatively quick route to the Albert Einstein house. Bon voyage.
Nice to see you around these parts. Drat! I couldn't resist one more crime, and now I'm going to do some time!
I was just reading all about your success. You've done your job excellently. You've tied up temptation. He couldn't resist temptation, so he's facing incarceration. But there are more vile vermin out there. Can I send you on another case?